it's on the international scene. And so that shows that we have definitely reached a milestone. And like I said, we're creating history here tonight. This has never happened in the history of Malawi. It's the first time we have managed to do this. So you can't say that we're not making progress. This is progress. Just look at it.
Okay, what should we expect from this in the future?
In the future, you should expect more and more tournaments like this. Chris Malunga from Oriental Quarries, the great promoter. We are partners now, and we are going to make a strong force. It's going to help me build the boxes in Malawi, and we're going to have more and more tournaments. The more tournaments we have, the better our boxes will be. We've got to keep them in the ring. We can't improve our boxes if they're not in the ring. They've got to be in the ring. No.
Nobody.
Thank you.
Thanks. Which boy is coming next?
We got him with Samba.
Oh, the main belt.
Yeah.
Is he going to win?
We're taking the belt. We're keeping the belt here at home. That's our belt. We're going to create history.
Is he
prepared?
We're
going to create history.
We're going to
win the Africa champion today, tonight. The super welterweight Africa champion.
Should we bet on it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
That's our belt. We're taking that belt. It's our belt. We're keeping it at home.
Thank you.